Parents of a student killed at STEM school, Highlands Ranch, I should say, asked a judge to allow them to release critical confidential information.
They say the public needs to know this information to keep their kids safe at schools all across the state. Fox 31's Vicente Arenas joins us live now from the Douglas County Courthouse, where he got out of that hearing a few hours ago. Vicente?
Yeah, Matt, that hearing wrapped up this afternoon. The judge now considering the decision. Kendrick Castillo's father saying he wants the truth to be known. He wants the public to know what the staff did and didn't do before his son was killed at STEM.
John Castillo back in a courtroom today nearly 4 years after his son Kendrick was killed in a school shooting at STEM school Highlands Ranch. He's asking a judge to let him share confidential information about what the school did and didn't do to keep kids safe before the shooting.
It's very crucial. Families don't know the danger that they're sending their kids into on a daily basis. And they should.
Castillo's attorney argued the information should be made public based on the Claire Davis School Safety Act, which limits how much information schools can keep from the public. Davis was killed in a school shooting at Arapahoe High 10 years ago.
Additional laws were put in place that said
her father testified in the hearing today. Attorneys for STEM and Douglas schools argued releasing the sought-after information could put students and staff at risk. The school's attorneys made several references to concerns about panic buttons and alarms, but Castillo's attorney said he's focusing on failures parents need to know about.
Set this information free so that people can avoid repeating mistakes. What endangers staff and students at schools is when there are fatally flawed security protocols that are left in place and are not changed.
The school offered the Castillos a payout over the lawsuit, but they refused because they wanted the information to be made public.
Attorneys for the school were told today to submit written explanations as to why they want to hold on to that information. Another hearing is expected in early May. Reporting live from the Douglas County Courthouse, Vicente Arenas, Fox 31.